Hi, it's Alaska Granny. I'm out of my bunker. It's a beautiful day, and I thought it was a good chance for me to explain to you how to ensure that you will always have fresh and clean drinking water. So come on in, I'll show you. Make sure you're storing bleach. Make sure that it is without a scent. Sometimes you go to the store, all you can find are lilac and linen scent or whatever. Always look for unscented bleach. There's nothing I can think of that would be worse than trying to purify your water and it had some funky scent added to it. Know that bleach doesn't last forever. These have been out here, and now you can see this bottle here is starting to corrode. So this one, oops, is not going to last, and it is funky, so I need to rotate this, take it in and use it for laundry. So this one still looks good, but because it's the same age as this one, I'll probably replace both of them. Know that if you have this size container, a liter is the same as a quart. Make sure you, that's a common size, so what you need to do is have a little water to bleach ratio chart and some equipment. I put in here and I double bagged it so that it doesn't get corroded in the weather. One quart, it needs 2 drops of bleach. 1 gallon needs 1/8 of a teaspoon, which is 8 drops. And inside the bag, I have 2 droppers and a set of measuring spoons. 5 gallons is 1/2 teaspoon. 10 gallons is 1 teaspoon. 50 gallons is 5 teaspoons. So if you remember 1 quart equals 2 drops of bleach, then you can use your math skills and always make sure that whatever water you're getting, you're putting the appropriate amount of bleach in it before you use it. After you use up your stored water, then you're going to need to filter and use bleach. So that's what I have in here. Please get your preps together. Water is vital to your life. Store as much as you can in every container that you find. And then rotate it. Make sure that you're, not because the water is going to go wrong, but because your containers might leak or things can turn funky. So be checking them all the time. It's just a prudent thing to do. Learn more at alaskagranny.com and please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.